Most hospital admissions come through the emergency department, which means that the challenge to the quality of a hospital's care starts immediately and depends on what it knows about a patient and how fast it can know it. The patient admission service developed and facilitated by HealthShare Exchange helps to solve this problem by electronically retrieving information for the hospital about a patient's recent medical care from a dependable source, the patient's health plan.
In the patient admit scenario, after checking insurance eligibility, we take advantage of utilization data from the patient's healthcare insurer to create a picture of the patient's recent medical history.
The admitting hospital sends an alert about the emergency department's admission through the HSX system to the patient's health plan, confirming that the patient is an active participant with the plan.
We use patient member ID information to pull up claims records and translate them into a standard clinical document format that shows the patient's past clinical activity across various health providers. That history is delivered to the requesting provider, and it shows the patient's medication list, disease conditions, and primary diagnoses, as well as any recent procedures, including imaging studies.
The health plan then sends this history of the patient's care back through the system electronically to the requesting provider through the channel established by HSX.
Patient information securely and confidently transferred includes diagnosis, medication history, recent procedures and tests, including lab studies and imaging reports, and primary care and specialist visits.
The information is there and ready to review, so emergency department personnel and other hospital staff can better understand the patient's history and needs.
Even if this is a patient's preferred or local hospital, it's quite likely to receive recent care elsewhere. Having the ability to receive the workup and the test done in an outside hospital and being able to view it on our electronic health records is of critical importance to understanding what's going on with that patient.
Hospital staff members can access the clinical care history for the patient, which can save valuable time in zeroing in on the cause of a health issue and can sometimes help avoid repeat testing and reduce overall costs, often moving care more quickly into treatments and interventions to address the problem so the patient gets the right care at the right time. Whether patients remain at the hospital or return home, they often benefit from prompter, more informed care. The patient admission service is just one essential use of health information exchange that healthcare providers, insurers, and patients will benefit from by participating in HealthShare Exchange of Southeastern Pennsylvania.